The first time these were hands, I realized I got some stuff I should collect in the Seaside Kingdom. And myself, I mean, more power moons, of course. Huh? So, and so we're gonna have to capture a gushing, of course. Seriously, gushing. You're just straight up unbelievable, though. Like, really, why'd you do that? And the first one about a cliff. Yeah. There's probably a cliff somewhere. Oh, come on. How did I not realize about the cliff being right there? It's like pretty clear I wasn't thinking properly. Oh, how's it going, Captain Toad? I actually got that power moon ready, so... About how many captures again? No need for that. Alright, so... What's next? Right, so. All right, so. And oh. No one see. I know my nest already. Far down in an ocean trench. By down in the ocean trench, I should go really, really far down. And against. No matter how far down. You can't get it without capturing a cheap cheap. Like, gap in the ocean trim. So. Oh. Oh, what's this? Nothing. Oh my god. That shit kind of scared me though. That moment right actually kind of scared me right there. I should have seen that one coming. But for some reason I didn't. Alright, well. Like, hey, maybe I shot that one. Mm-hmm. god. No. Bye-bye. We got it. We got it. Number 19 now. I saw that one coming this time. Didn't get me this time though. Oh, you know what? I want to play safe. Enough. Oh, you know what? Oh, what's this? Right, hey. So apparently the number 30 actually forms a fate. It's a rush on the boat over here. So rush on the boat. Wind sharks in the sea. Oh my god. About Maori's. Even. No! What is oh! That Maori just came out of nowhere, apparently. No, really. I kind of knew nothing about that one, about a Maori coming at me right there, though. What? No, I'm so glad Rune Shard number 5 is actually right there. Renalancy, National Parliament is like all the way in the middle. Boom. So glad we got that one out of the way. Especially after... Oh. Because about that one, it definitely got crazy at times, I can tell you that. Come here, Goombas. How many more Goombas can we find entirely? I hope we can get that fifth one, because that fifth one, it would it clearly gets me somewhere. It was about, you know, power moon number 32. What do you think? You know, Doombet is the only reason behind me actually being in need of involving these Doombas in that case, though. Yes! Oh. Time for like power moon number 30. Boom! We got it. We got this one now, though. What? We actually found, like, 500 of them. In any case, though. And oh my God. On side note, if you're wondering what just happened, I actually managed to hold on collecting another power moon. Simultaneously, in that case though. But here's the thing. But no, she's house. I wasn't sure if I traveled there or not. So oh, right, so then he's a this kingdom is, of course, fully complete. I'm gonna go over here, of course. You in the balcony, of course, though. It's gonna happen in this one. Metro Kingdom. We're finally there. Oh, what's this? Yes! Yeah! We got it. Family Seaside Kingdom Art. Booyah! How about that? Whoa! Bam. I wanna go on a mushroom kingdom. I'm gonna have to actually make our way over there. We've actually collected more than 500 pound rooms. Oh. In any case, though. So, turkey, he says, turkey, seven, turkey, eight, turkey, nine. So, you know what? Boom. How about this? So underwater tunnel. Bam. Oi, oh my God, what the? Seriously? How about this? I did not intend on doing that. I was trying to capture cheap, and you hit the wrong thing. Boom. What was this? Oh! So, I feel that chose to impress me. North or east. Come on, son, hurry, hurry! Yes! I actually didn't have any extra time when it came to a cheap actually being captured that piece. And I'm still so alive, for the end, no extra time. I thought that switch down there. Timer challenge. Oh my god, we did it. Whew. It was... I'm just looking about that task. It was no easy task whatsoever. But I'm glad we did it. I can tell you that. Told me several times, but we're not on sea. Even though it took me several attempts, all that hard work had finally paid off in the end. Koopa free running! What's this? Oh, where did we start? Wait, we start underwater? You might want to retry this. feel like this one the harder with even the matches. No.